Let's make my dish of orzo and spinach. First, fill your pot up about to the line. Halfway. And then, get your orzo. Put this water to the boil at high and add salt and pepper. While this comes to a boil, let's do our ground beef. For ground beef, let's oil the pan. Now that the pan is oiled, let's get our ground beef and a knife. You can make as ever much as you want, but I'm just making some for myself. Put as ever amount of beef you want in your pan. Your beef is in. Put it on medium heat and break it up. Once it is broken up, add more olive oil and add your seasoning. Pepper, tahini, add some tahini to your water, turmeric. Your sage, chili, and paprika. And mix those seasonings in well. Water is boiling, put it on low and dump in your orzo. Ever how much as you want. Then grab your spoon and mix. Let that sit for as long as you need. Keep on working with the beef. If it starts to overflow, take off the lid and add more seasoning. And then, since this is a starch as a pasta, it will boil over, but just take off the lid. Once your orzo is cooked, drain out all of the water. Now, add your orzo into your beef. Turn off this, put the lid back on, push it to the side, mix. Once that's well mixed, grab you some spinach. Add a lot of spinach because it does cook down. But since I'm just making some for myself, not a lot. Add in some salt, it'll help
the spinach reduced down, and it'll give it some overall flavor. Like I said, it does add more. Once it's all cooked off, put it on medium heat. Let it sit. Then get your bowl. Bring it over. And put it in. I would not use as much ground beef as I used. Definitely used way too much. Still fine. Now grab yourself an egg. I don't have any eggs right now, but you can put egg on top. But since following the recipe that I made, add your Valentina hot sauce on top. It is a bit spicy for some people, so just drizzle it over the top. Make sure you turn off your pan, it doesn't blow up the house. Now on the side, this is optional, but you can add fruit or anything like that. You can dig in right now, but I'm gonna add some fruit. And there you have it. That is how you make orzo and spinach like me.